Yeah, when I ain't had shit, I still had bitches. 260, this a Lamborghini engine. Yeah.
We live. Welcome back to ESPN 16, and I'm your host, Chico Witherspoon, and we're back. Today we have an exciting 1v1 that happened yesterday, and we have Alfonso Ramirez on the scene right now, so we're going to switch to Alfonso right quick. Alfonso, are you with us?
Alfonso Ramirez here on the scene. We have the one of the century. We have AMP Duke Dennis versus AMP Davis. It's supposed to be crazy. It's supposed to be happening down there. It's supposed to be star-studded. The Young Jock is going to be there. Bow Wow is going to be there. Flo Rida is supposed to be performing. It's going to be crazy. Tickets already sold out here in the AMP driveway. We're having the one-on-one match of the century, AMP Duke versus AMP Davis. It's about to be crazy. And witnesses say that this all started off of ego. Eyewitnesses say that it started in the AMP kitchen. Right here, as you can see, the AMP kitchen is started here, where it was a bunch of great hoopers, and Davis decided to walk into the room. And when Davis gets around really good hoopers, he has to puff his chest out. And witnesses says that he bet AMP Duke Dennis $100 to play one-on-one right now. So that's what eyewitnesses say, but we're going to show you guys the footage. They played two games back-to-back. You heard it here first from Alfonso Ramirez, checking in from ESPN 16. Back to you, Chico.
How y'all doing? A one shot?
Uh-oh.
We're doing it like
rebound. Okay. Okay. You're right.
Okay. 1-0. Okay.
What game?
11.
Oh, okay. Okay. We caught you there. Okay.
Step back.
He's good. Okay. Oh.
I mean, his team. Step back thousand.
That's you right there.
Okay. What was it? 2-1?
Lock in.
Oh.
I'm about to say. Okay.
What is defense like though?
Ooh, 3-1. In 2K, they call that smothered. 11? They call that smothered in 2K.
Nah, I believe not, dude.
Slightly late?
Oh. Green bean. Number 2, right?
Yep.
Yeah,
that's
5-1. Number 2. 5-1. Oh, that is... Oh, wow.
I'm going to go 1 with the car.
Nah, you asked this to happen. You got a hoop, bro.
I'm going to go...
No way.
Don't do that.
No way.
Don't do that.
There's no way, bro.
That shit crazy.
Y'all want some for the gas station?
Yo, he put the bag on.
Y'all want some for the gas station? Y'all want a bell?
That's eight.
A1, right?
9-1. What y'all going to 11?
Yeah. This shit happened so fast. We was out here for 5 minutes.
We was out here swooping the leaves longer than the game.
6:45 to be exact.
The crossover 3000.
Okay.
Hey, you gotta lock up, David. It's game point, bro. Have some pride, bro. Nah.
Deep?
Oh!
No.
That's crazy, bro.
It's the time and place where you keep your mouth closed.
That's crazy.
That's dead ass crazy.
I ain't gonna lie, if I got ended like that, I'm never gonna.
We're having these little conversations. He used to say 10,000. He used to say that. He used to say 10,000. That's what he used to say.
But like with money on the line, you know what I'm saying? Like it don't matter if it's a dollar, 10,000. I just need to get that. You know what I'm saying? I need me. It's Christmas time. You know what I'm saying? Need gifts.
That was a 3 minute.
Yo, hey, I'm not even dick riding, bro. That was the fastest one-on-one I've ever seen.
Double or nothing?
This nigga's hungry. You could get his money to charity.
Throw it away. Can I play that?
You got Damian Lillard's on.
I had you getting like 10.
These are the ones I was telling you about, see? If you feel like this, you're missing the rest of somebody's closet.
Okay.
That's a good move. That's a good move. That's a good move. We like that. Okay. We like those. Okay.
We must learn that from OTE.
OTF.
A little Dirk taught him that.
Dirk taught him that.
But that's Buka.
That's Buka.
Yeah, that's Buka.
Mmm.
You should be like, why not? All right, 3-0, 3-0, 3-0.
All right.
You said, why?
Do it for Jamaicus.
Oh, he left you.
Oh.
Okay.
I just noticed Duke Durack.
I'm back.
Oh, I lost.
Oh, dang. You know he had that on? Okay. Oh, shit.
Body.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh. Hey, Duke might lose this one because he's playing, and David's trying to win. He might lose this one.
Can't get lazy. Well, but with a shot like that, it's always hope with a shot like that.
And no defense is crazy, ain't gonna lie.
Oh. Wow. I'm afraid to buy mine.
Okay. 4-0. You got a nice lead, bro.
Real crafty.
He slid him a lead. He used the leaves to his advantage.
Oh, yeah.
You saw him slide on leaves?
Yep.
I didn't know he's a leaf bender.
Leaf bender is crazy.
Oh, okay.
Hit him with the Reef Lord 3000.
Oh,
hey!
That's five.
Okay.
5-0.
Bravo.
Talking or no? Say it right now.
Yeah. A reverse 11.
Wait. What do you call?
You should have said that at 6.
Wait, we said skunk?
Yeah.
What's up, 7-0?
Yeah.
God damn.
Give him some room, give him some room.
Hit my knee something crazy.
Yeah,
too old for the knee hit.
Right, bro.
Oh, the defense is going crazy right now. I can tell.
Okay.
Then Tiffany's picked up. Oh.
Okay. Well, come on. Y'all get tight.
Yeah, I got you.
Oh, okay.
Nah.
Oh. That's the type of shit he makes.
Yeah, the weird.
That's the type of shit he makes. And I'll be mad as fuck.
That's lock in, though. I knew it was happening. Oh,
uh-oh.
Shit.
There you go.
I knew it was coming, bro. I knew it was coming. He was too tired to defend. All you had to do was defend one more possession. You literally had to do it one more time. Tennessee winning just went down 80%. 85. 85%.
I ain't know the net can make that wet of a noise.
It's literally a 2-point game.
That shit was soaked.
You went up 5 to up 2.
They be like, nobody support Davis. I need some to support.
Stopping the game. Oh, shit.
How I'm going to support that?
Hold on. Is that a 3-point line or not?
Yeah.
You want to shoot the ball?
Where's that, though? He did it with LeBron, Jason Terry.
Don't do it. That's
can't hoop like that with NBA
that's
merch.
That's not you.
4-5.
That's not you.
Damn.
Who is it then?
Well, he made it.
Is it me?
I know, right?
Is it you?
Is it Clay?
Is it him?
6-5. Duke up 1.
Is it us?
6-5.
Come on.
Yeah. Oh, good D, good D, good D. Nah. Yeah, it went in. It's like a hole in the back of the net. It goes through it sometimes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
These shoes so perfect.
Third base post, too. Good body. Okay.
The leaves.
Tell him. The leaves. Six up.
Every time.
This is the game I was hoping to see the first game. You know what I'm saying? Oh. Okay.
Oh,
we like that.
Okay.
Okay.
Now we talking. If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
It's a good game. It's a good game. It's what we want to see. It's what we want to see.
Ooh.
In this
for the
bags.
People. This for the people.
Show them why you ain't take that 90 million, Dennis Schroeder.
Oh. Okay.
Oh. My God.
That was a nice move. That was a nice move.
Oh. The English? Batteries died, bro.
Low center of gravity.
Oh, hop step. Left hand lay.
Oh.
That's tough. They got a left hand. He never played, like, no organized ball. How is that even possible? We could be out here doing left hand layups. We never play
with the right. With the spin back over.
That's a lot. I don't believe that shit either. There's no way you got a left hand and you never play under a whistle, bro. Like, you never, like, that's crazy. That nigga high, that nigga demigod for sure. Eight up.
Damn.
Nine, still beat it.
9-8.
What's
the
game to
11?
Is this game right here?
Not a repeat. Not a repeat.
Not a dagger.
For his kids.
Nah.
Oh! My God.
Nah.
Hey, yo.
I had this crown, you know what I'm saying? And him thinking.
That was crazy.
Once he did this, that's his move right there.
Yeah. That's muscle memory right there.
Automatic.
I didn't know that was
one. Look at this.
Yeah. A lot of shit happens back to back in life.
Yeah,
you may get two cheeseburgers back to back. You may get six nuggets back to back. You may fuck two hoes back to back. But losing the same way back to back for bread is crazy, man.
Same, man.
Man. Niggas live, you learn.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? He just a jet. He getting older. You can't do nothing about that. Do you call Omar?
No. Stop. Skirt. Yeah.